Hello YouTube, welcome back to Planet Coaster. So, we're not broke anymore. That's the thing. And that's amazing. And people keep getting robbed, like, a lot. That's fine. You can be robbed all the time. So, right now, people are unhappy for reasons that are unknown. We'll watch people as they leave. Find out why they are unhappy with their amazing theme park. Okay, why are you sad? Oh, this person is sad. Why is this person sad? It doesn't have a drink shop. Yeah, that's the source of all of our problems. Okay, we'll get a drink shop. Sorry about that. This park has like a bad, ugly look. We'll use this. This has a bad, ugly look. There we go. Rotate it correctly. Over here. We'll line it up against, like, or we'll put it in the circle. The circle of the rides. Look at that. And who's gonna work at this place? Who knows? Select that. Bart Crane. We're still paying that person? What? They shouldn't be being paid. I told them not to pay them. So we don't need that much. That is per day. Per hour. They can move on. Use the bathroom at Gulpia Energy 17. You don't need the bathroom, you just want the bathroom. How do we finance this? Lifetime profit? Lifetime of this spectacular shop. We have lost $30. Well, $350 to keep up every month. Is the vendor happy? They're content with their job and they think they're getting paid what they're worth. Yes. And if they decrease their pay, they wouldn't be very happy. I'll be right. So, I'll be back because I gotta figure out how to. I'll do some stuff because I'm a little bit dim. And we're back. Okay, so I think I understand more about this game now. but probably not. But I can believe, you know? Wait. Wait, are those teacups empty? This is a full empty shelf. It's fully empty. It broke down. Pause everything. Oh, this is bad. So we're gonna pay for a mechanic. inch. And then I'm gonna request refurbishment. And we're gonna pray that we no longer be broke. Where's the mechanic man? Mechanic man? Fix it faster, please. We're gonna be broke. Is that good? Is that good? Park has a lot of litter. I don't care. Shut up about people that are getting robbed and stuff. I don't care right now. Teacups is fixed. Thank God. Everyone go back to teacups so I get my money back. Yes. That's a lot of park. Or litter. Oh, don't put trash cans. Everywhere your exit, there's a trash can. That was a good word. There we go. So teacups are back, and no longer broke. We're still broke, but not as broke. Okay, we're paying you way too much. There we go. Go down. There we go. We don't do enough. That much. Inside. You're being paid way too much. Many guests are hungry. Maybe you should bring your own food. Too many guests are trying to use Gulpy Energy 17. It's too good. Bye, guys. I don't know what to do about that. This is good to shop. The hot pen house. There we go. Get work that shop, Tiki. How should you get paid? The one thing I care about. Too bad. Where's our money going now? Why is our interest going up? Oh my god. Where is that? What's happening? Right running costs. happening. Park entrance ticket sales. How are we losing money on that, though? I don't get it. We shouldn't be losing money on tickets, right? Unless people are refunding. Then we could be. No. That's not a bad thought. Guess happiness, -2%, that's good. What is bounce bonus? I had such a bad time, I'm getting a refund. What? Bad time doing what? What are you so sad about? What deserve to be sad? I deserve to be sad. Many guests need a toilet. Fine, I'll get you a toilet then. In ship facilities. Here, have your toilet. You can shit in Bozo the Clown. Oh god. Bozo the Clown really wants you to sit on him. Here we go. Sit on him and shit. Look how happy he is. Have you shit in his mouth. Okay, is this thing making any money? The sales aspect. One. The sales room. What's the average? It looks busy. I'll try somewhere else. What? Finances. Lost a lot of money. Why? Why? Why does this cost so much money? Nothing really costs 50 bucks. That doesn't sound like much money. Wait, what is this? What? Is this $2 for ATM. Fun. I want to go on the PC. I need you to go on the PC Hammer. Many objects are vandalized in the park, which will decrease guest habits. They're hiring a mechanic. I wish I could hire a mechanic. That'd be nice. I had such a bad time, I want to get a refund. You don't get a refund, you don't deserve it. I'm decreasing guys pay. You don't deserve that much money. You know, that's not worth it. Yeah, I can get more money on my monthly. Hey, our rating isn't going down as fast. That's good. Mechanic, I need you. I'm sorry, I also need a security guard. Should we make a bathrooms cosplay? Perk rosters. Security guards, mechanics, they're all happy. Why is the security guard always so pissed off? This thing is losing a lot of money. Goodbye. I can't move it. I have to close it. Goodbye. Bad. Our guests happier. They're happier. Cups no longer regarded as new. Crap. But that was our main source of money. Really plain looking queue. Fine, I'll make the queue look amazing. Look at this. Add so many props, mine's gonna be blown. Here, look at this. Archer shooting. Insufficient funds. Oh shit, I'm broke again. Huh. Well, hey, our loan payments are going down. It's just for good. We pay like a lot of money per month. Can we pay it off like really fast? Just be like really broke. Here. Pay. 40,000. 75,000. Yeah. That sounds good. Okay, we're gonna be majorly broke. That's pretty fine. How much money can you lose? Our mechanic is supposed to be doing that. Mechanic, what are you doing? Oh, I have to tell it what to do. So, gotta do that. Here we go, got that thing. Go do that. Do that. Gotta do that. It was left on the park. Gotta do all of that. Here we go. Fun. Oh shit, I didn't save it. And there you go. Saber Cluster. This means we also have to set our security officer for these stuff. You do all of it. Bam. Saber Cluster. Do your job. We're losing a lot of money though. That's fine. We're gonna pay off that loan debt. Yeah. Hey, we're finally making money off of our park entrance ticket sales. We should set up the priority. Oh, we can't because we're broke. Real. Objectives. Achieve a park value of 50,000. Easy. Yeah. Look at my park rating. Dang. That's a good park rating. Are people happy or sad or... No, they're sad. Yep, they're sad. We can still hire staff when we're broke, right? Let's hire a janitor so people won't be sad. Because there's a lot of litter everywhere. Here we go. Now everyone does their job. Many guests are unhappy? Well, can't do anything about that. This bathroom costs money. What? Like, let's pay a dollar to use the toilet. Yeah, then I'll show them. Guests are very unhappy. Yeah. They are not happy. They should be happy though. Park's great. Ear. What are people's opinion on this thing? Don't have enough money to visit the toilet. Well, fine. I'll decrease the price of your ship. Let's make people happy here. I'm thirsty after Tikachu 1. Well, I think that makes sense. I think usual brain down. It don't make sense. It is dry. Who does it so good? He's just 18. Maybe 333. No one's ever gone to the ATM. Can we just kind of close it? Is it worth closing? I don't know. Gulpy Energy 17. People are... I mean, it's just drank. You should have to use the bathroom after using it. What are these people opinions? What a terrible view. This place sucks. What are you talking about? My place is amazing. Wait, you could just theme park and you're expecting like, ooh, wow. I would love to see some animal skulls scattered all over the ground. That would make my day. Minimum rider loads since they don't fill the whole thing, and it's kind of what we want to fill the whole ride. Oh shit, I just kicked a bunch of people off the ride. Yeah. That sucks. I'm still broke. But they were paying off them loans. We only have 20,000 left to pay. It's not good. It's horrible. Good enough. Ew. Look how hard this guy's working. Or girl is working. What the hell? Look how much she has to do. Just do all this. Wow. She has to stand at the ride ticket booth when there's no ride there. That's the job I'd like to have. Given that I really like this ride, maybe I should make it more expensive. Yeah. Going up 50 cents. Here we go. I'm not killing that one. Well, too bad. Can't do anything about that. He's making me move. So, bam, dinner, cute, lovely one. Well, I could definitely make it more expensive. You can't seem this expensive. Yeah. So the heat, kind of people like this tsunami. It's a bit trash, but you can make a lot of money. You're losing so much money. Damn. But hey, we're paying off that loan. Yeah. This is a loan at 18% interest. Choose that. I'm disappointed. Whoever chose that loan. I need to be tired. Because you're an idiot. No, I took a job. Shred. I like how the cube changes colors. There's a nice aspect of it. Well, I can't really change it right now or else I'll kick everyone off the ride. I don't want to do that. Average guest happiness is declining. Yeah. ATM1 is not accessible from... Yeah, I'm just gonna... Why do I delete ATM1? We don't need it anymore. Just shut it down. It's just a waste of money. Because no one can get to it. I don't even know where it is. Where is ATM1? Oh, it's over here. Put an ATM over there. Whose idea was that? But, oh, I have a stroke of genius. I'll put the ATM where people know where to get it. Oh, wow. Genius. Let's fix that. ATM1 will finally have some customers. Oh, wait, they're broke. Who will? Look how many people are on this ride. Wow. Here, I know what we can do. Or we don't get to that ride. Can we add an exit to this? Paths. We'll just set a path here. Oh wait, it broke. Oh, I keep forgetting that. Well, I'll start the video again when we're not as broke. Okay, we're back, and our loan is almost paid off. We're almost no longer broke. We paid off the loan! We should be gaining money now. Hopefully. We're gaining money! People haven't been being robbed as much in the visit. There's a lot of litter in the park. There's enough trash bins. There's a trash bin at every damn corner. Can't find a trash bin. I'm afraid to say the blind. Where is this litter? It's the one place where there's no trash bin. That's nice. Okay, fine. I'll put some trash bins there. You guys really couldn't walk the every 20 feet to the damn trash bin? Where is the trash bin? I found it before, I'll find it again. Trash bin directly to the trash bin. Well, broke. Forgot about that. Well, guess we'll just keep waiting until we're not broke. I'll come back when we're no longer broke. But hey, at least we paid off our loans.